Yeah! I love wobbling.
You sure?
I'm only here to say I love wobbling.
That's it.
Yeah. And JJM. And I love Wally too, but.
Like, you love wobbling. What if this tournament banned wobbling? They almost did.
They almost did, dude. I mean, I played Falcon literally all tournament except for when Shiro counterpicked me FD, so I really don't care.
He counterpicked you FD? He's so bold for that.
Dude, people gotta know. Alright, so it's Sopo, which means I'm putting my money on JJM right now. He's two smash attacks away from killing him.
I've seen Wally's DI. He's not gonna die since that smash attack.
Right. He held down, and now it is over.
Yeah. Once JJM just pulls some stuff up, he's gonna die, yeah.
See, this is how it'd be. JJM played real well that whole set. Then he lost. Tight battle.
That's what happens. Actually, I don't even know if game one was really close.
Stupid rough matchup.
It was both Peach Sings and just Wally just kind of